Okay, Ronnie's gonna go ahead and ascend the pole. Notice how he takes short steps. His toes are up and out away from the pole. He's operating the buck squeeze between his waist and his chest level. His posture is upright. He's not squatting, he's not bent over. He's getting into position above the poles where he's gonna hang the transformer. He's gonna go ahead and rig his hand line first. Okay, he's gonna rig the hand line, making sure the gate is up. He'll pass the hand line from one hand to the other, keeping it under control. Reattaches it and adjusts it tight onto the pole with the gate up. He's gonna move the hand line around to this side where I can operate it from the ground easily.
Okay, Jim, I'll take the rigging sling for the transformer.
All right, Ronnie. Understand you want the rigging sling. Oh. I'm gonna attach this short bucket to the hand line using this snap in the ring. That way it cannot come off. Stand back away from the pole. Send the rope up in the short bucket. Coming up.
Okay. Gotcha, Jim.
All right.
You can take it down.
All right, coming down. Okay, Ronnie's gonna go ahead. He's gonna go ahead and rig his rope for hanging the blocks on to bring the transformer up. He'll start from bottom to top, wrapping the rigging. He secures the bottom first. He'll pass the rope from hand to hand, building the loops upward. Trying to keep it all good and tight, keeping the rope under control at all times. He needs a minimum of 5 wraps. He's in good working position. He's got his work right in front of him, right at chest level. Okay, he's securing it with a square knot. He brings his knot off to the side, away from where he's gonna have his block hooked. He'll select 3 inner wraps, and that's where he'll attach his block.
Okay, Jim, I'll take the rope blocks.
All right, sir. Dwayne, give me a hand, will you?
Okay, coming under.
Okay.
Get this hooked up.
All right. Okay, I'm gonna take these, send these blocks up.
Coming up.
Coming up.
Okay, Jim.
All right. All right, he's securing the block with the center 3 wraps on that rigging. Gate out.
And we'll secure the roadblocks directly over my bolt holes.
Yep, he's got them lined up right over the bolt holes. Notice he's in a good working position. He's not reaching out, stretching out anyway. Looks nice and comfortable. His knees are locked.
I tell you, those bolt holes are hard to see.
Let me try and line you up, Ronnie.
Yeah.
They're right under your insole. They're in line with the edge of the roto snap right there. You got them pretty well lined up right there.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna drop down, install the transformer bolts.
All right, I'm gonna bring the bolts up, Ronnie.
Coming down on the block.
Move to a little better work position. Coming down on the blocks. Jim, I'll take the bolts whenever you're ready.
All right, bringing them up. Coming up on the bolts.
Coming under.
Okay, coming under.
He's getting into a good work position where his bolt holes are.
Good method to spin the bolt. Don't try to spin the nut. You'll lose it. You drop it. Okay, Jim.
All right, coming on.
Coming down.
Coming down.
Jim, you can send the transformer up.
All right, Ronnie, coming up on the transformer.
Coming up.
I got the tag line.
Hold that. Down easy.
Down easy.
Hold that.
Notice Ronnie's getting into a good work position on the back side of the pole. He's using a screwdriver to pry the bolt out to him. He's tightening the bolt, the nuts down by hand, getting all the slack out by hand. Squaring the washers. Now he's going to use his wrench. He's never going to pull it toward him. He's going to get in a good working position. Use both hands. Never. There he goes. It's good and tight. Okay, he's got the top bolt secure. He's hand tightening and squaring up the flat washer. He's going to use both hands tightening. Squaring the washer with a hammer.
Okay, the transformer's secure.
All right.
Off the blocks.
Off the tag line. All right, I guess the thing to do now, Ronnie, would be take the transformer back down.
Okay.
All right.
I'm gonna begin the steps to remove the transformer. Take strain on the blocks.
Got a strain on the blocks.
Ronnie's gonna loosen the nuts on the back side of the pole that are securing the transformer. Thank you. Got the bottom bolt loose. Loosening the top bolt. He's got the top bolt loose. Now he's going to maneuver himself into a good working position to get the transformer released from the bolts. Note that he never gets himself in a position to be between the transformer and the pole for a pinch of any kind. He uses his screwdriver to pry the transformer away from the pole and up off the bolt.
Take up on the transformer easy.
Coming up on the box easy.
Note his hand is never in between the transformer and that pole.
Down the rope box.
Down on the transformer.
Coming under.
Again, spinning the bolts, not the nuts. Gives you total control. And avoids dropping material.
Coming under, you cook it.
All right, coming under. I'm gonna stop, okay?
Clear. Coming up on the short bucket.
Coming up on the short bucket. Bolts in the short bucket.
Coming down.
All right, block's coming back.
Okay, block's coming up. Okay, I'm gonna remove the roadblocks by grabbing them like so. You wanna make sure you grab them like this, it makes it much easier. Gonna let the roadblocks down.
Coming down.
Roadblocks going down. Get in a work position to totally control my rigging rope. Secure the bottom rope.
Short bucket coming back up.
All right, short bucket coming up.
Notice he's keeping that rope under control at all times.
Open the short bucket.
Coming down on the bucket.
Coming down on your right, Jim.
All right.
Railroad.
Railroad. All right.
Headache.
Headache. Whoops. Notice Ronnie's descending the pole. Keeps his one leg nice and stiff. Operating the buck squeeze from chest to waist. All right. Good job, Ronnie.
Thank you.